Hi all! Please meet a 3D printing guardian. Disguised as a spool holder, he watches over the whole 3D printing process. He immediately made our lives easier, as now we can replace a spool in seconds. We designed the arms and the face in Meshmixer, using its free files and sculpting. It was tricky, as we had little experience. The idea was to design a wall-mounted spool holder, but we decided to add an interesting theme to it. That's how our 3D printing guardian was born. The arms were designed in a way that they could be used on a table as well. Please check our printing settings, as it is important to get them right. With the layer height 0.2, we added 8 bottom layers and at least 3 perimeter shells. Eight bottom layers are needed for the density of the plastic, so that the screws can hold well. Three perimeter shells should provide extra strength for the vertically printed parts. Even though it is possible to print both arms at the same time, we recommend you to print them one by one. One arm took us 7 hours to print. We struggled a bit to remove the item. With the right bed leveling, it doesn't really need to be glued. A tricky moment in fixing to the wall is to get the distance between the arms right, so that it all looks proportional. We provided the measurements in our blog. This is our favorite part. Instead of using a plain pole, we've designed in Tinkercad a magic maze for our guardian. We also recommend at least 3 perimeter shells here, to make sure that this item can hold the load. As the majority of 3D printers have a 20 cm build plate, the maze was split into 3 parts. The ends have threads, and can be screwed to the pole, so there's no need for the glue. The mighty gear maze for the 3D printing guardian is ready. We can now check the spool holder in action. We printed the goggles on our second printer to save time. All 3 items could be designed as one, but we preferred to print in different colors and use glue. It can still be printed as one if rearranged in Simplify 3D. He is normally very nice and helpful. But when the guardian gets angry, his goggles change color and grow spikes. His star breaks into sharp pieces. His mace heats up and turns molten red. We do hope you never ever make 3D printing guardian angry. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like this video and our model on STL sharing websites.